Hey guys, it's Brooker Bears, and welcome back to Arkham City. We were now, I am playing through Harley Quinn's Revenge, which, of course, you could probably tell because that is clearly not Batman as Robin. And, or he may have messed, but, no. It's only started, so let's figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Shut
your
stupid mouth! Who's
this
lucky? I need you later.
Oh, look, it's Harley. Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This will end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
You'll all get killed.
So.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
Good evening, Gotham. This is Vicki Vale reporting live at the Arkham City site.
The siege between
Harley Quinn and
the GCPD
is now in its second day.
Minutes
ago, I asked Commissioner Gordon to comment
on reports
that Batman himself is missing.
Screw you. As you can see, the GCPD is doing its best to keep the area contained.
Commissioner, could you comment on reports that Batman is in Arkham City?
Last time I checked, Miss Vale, Batman did not come under my jurisdiction.
Really? Are you telling Gotham that you do not unofficially sanction his activities? And what about Joker's body? Tell Gotham where it is.
We're done here. Get these reporters moved out of my damn sight.
Got what was coming to him.
Rumors persist that this is some kind of retaliation over the death of the Joker 2 weeks ago. Arkham City is once again in a state of lockdown. If Batman is indeed in there, from my experience, Arkham City is not a place you want to find yourself trapped in. This is Vicki Vale. As it happens.
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the bus.
Should have known obvious the part is, of course, too obvious to ignore. Oh, say goodbye to that arm. Very creative. No problem. Very
creative. She was crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazy. She just wants revenge.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan? Wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. We're gonna try to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
It's Batman, you bitch!
We'll be right back.
to fight? What's wrong? You too scared to fight?
Damn it. Really, Robin? You couldn't clear that? Batman could clear that. Yeah. Oh, you feel stupid.
I see you're too scared to face me!
Ow. Robin, is there really fucking heavy? He or he's that fucking stupid? Get that shit out of here.
My face is the last thing.
Oh, I didn't even see what he did to that dude. Did not look fun. Yes! I knocked him into the water. I don't know what that means. I mean, is he dead? Did I get another free kill? Oh, this thing is lousy. Here you go.
It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you.
What?
Nothing. I'm being friendly.
Steel bats. Ooh.
Hello? Are you there? What's happening? Oh, for the love of... What's wrong with you people?
Are these different than Batman's batteries? Robin.
Making sure it's done right.
Harley's overreacting. Batman came through here earlier. Now he's... The kitty works for...
What about the cat? She sometimes works with him.
I'm not scared of her.
Well, I am. Which is why I'm gonna do this right.
Robin! He's...
They make it so easy when they stand so close to one another. I bet. Yeah, stay down. Good.
Can't get through this way. Welded the door shut.
Damn it, I should pay more attention. game.
Go on.
No, definitely not.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw
Pick well. Let me see. Are you stun baton? Yeah, that's not gonna help.
You're gonna
it can't be Batman and it shouldn't be Robin.
You ready? Shot.
Oh, you see, she took out who I was hoping he would go for.
I won't even break a sweat on you, boy.
Oh. Shocking, isn't it? Oh, no. He's missed, idiot.
Your mother won't break it.
Boom. Say goodnight. Oh! I'll take that.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Batman? Tim, okay. Now I know which Robin I'm dealing with. I kind of forgot which one it was. There's so many! Why? Why was there... I think there was like 10 at some point.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure?
You know she blames you, right?
Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
I could spend all my time kicking all these guys' asses, but what would be the point?
I ask?
What? To make Batman feel good?
If you get caught, you wouldn't be dumb enough to let more of his cops get caught.
Yes, you faced the Batman hundreds of times, you idiots. How do you not know how this works?
guy for... No, he's going up. Join others. Oh, thank you, Mr. Freeze, for making himself so fun again. Because it's well, I mean, yeah, that's the problem in the first place, you idiot. If you stick to get hurt and look, and not stray away like this idiot, then I wouldn't be able to take you out so easy.
Too chicken to face me.
Chicken, that asshole. And away he goes again.
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. We lose it, Orsica's dead. Understand?
Oh, it's just too easy. It's just too easy.
Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman.
Seriously? Idiot, he learned nothing! He learned nothing, he's going off on his own again!
What?
Stop going off on your own and you might not be getting taken out so easily.
Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman? No, thank you. We all know you prefer hiding in the
very easily picked off one by one. I'm gonna go ahead and kick this fucker. Oh, good night. Oh! Yeah, Ed Quinn with the ground. I hope it tastes nice. Burn in hell. Well, it's a nice touch that the hell part of the banner is on fire. The fire should destroy the banner pretty quick. Just say. Joker would want the place left a mess, even if he's the one who caused the mess.
Help me!
Batman? Batman. Batman. Oh, he's not moving. I'm pressing every button and he is not moving. Okay, I guess this is the end of the episode. He won't move. He will not move. Well, he is moving, but he is not responding to any of my... Hang on a second. Maybe if I reconnect the controller. Or maybe that's what... Ah, there we go. Never mind. That was bizarre.
Please!
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hot...
Look out! Batman!
Goodbye to your ability to walk. Sorry about that.
Oh wait, no I'm not!
Oh! Nice clothesline. Back. Man, you must watch a lot of WWE. See all he does. Batman would make a kick as fuck here in terms of like... UFC, MMA, oh, even WWE.
What are you waiting for? Get me down!
You alright, friend?
You're safe. Am I glad to see you? What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay?
That's very contradictory.
No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
I destroyed that. They destroyed this time. Boom. Yeah. I think I will leave it here, but at least I'm not leaving it off on, like, the game freezing. At least now I'm ending it as I would have liked to end it. So yeah, that was the first part of Harley's Revenge. What will happen in the next episode? You'll have to tune in to find out. Until then, thanks for watching. I'm enjoying. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. We'll see you don't miss any of my future videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.